Hello everyone. It's time to answer to the riddle. So, as you remember on my previous video, I gave to you some small craft riddle and I asked you what I used to make this fairy, summer fairy, and on this video I show you what I will use, but the first I wanted to show you my layers shabby chic card what I will make. Just a second. So this is it. This is my card. Oh, okay. So you will see, maybe on this way, you will see some layers. I gave not much layers, but just try. So this is it. I hope you will like this, my shabby chic layer cards. So back to my fairy. It was very, maybe on this, it people tell very many options, and these options cheered me, really. It was fun read your options, but mostly is not correctly. So I will write to answer no. On some options I will write wait to Monday, and today is Monday, so you will see. And the first who gave correctly answered was Wendy Mason. So Wendy, congratulations. Because this is aluminium cans, you will see. So my fairy was have many part. So this is wind, this is hand, this is body. Flowers, so it's all like, so on this video I showed you how made this fairy. So I must put, and you must also put something on your table, because you will need for this some aluminium cans, and this is I will have from some beer, but it's not important. You will need some, where is my this how call this I don't remember actually. And I used scissors, so if you wanted you will use also scissors. Cut this piece, it's not neat, and this piece. So, made like this, and cut in half on, all cans have this line, I hope you will see this line, so I recommend cut to on this line. So we have this piece, and this piece have not great border, so I will cut this border on another scissors. So I will have this piece ready to use, but is it not exactly ready. You also need some sandpaper like this. And this I will made sometimes ago block. This is my sandpaper, and I just connect with my block white Velcro, so it's just practical. So it's easy to connect and easy to out. And you will, how I tell previous, you will need sandpaper, and you must make like this. Not on this part, but on face. You can. And not exactly much, little. Especially on the border. And when it's this ready, I will use you also will need some white napkin, or if you want, use toilet paper, kitchen like napkin, I don't remember how called this, or white napkin to layer to an white layer to from napkin. So and to connect napkin on your cans, I tell you, but I used white gesso. So this is options with white gesso. I hope you will see. So why I tell now this is options from white gesso, because today I will use black gesso. I not much use the gesso, but I decided today use black gesso. And okay. Oh, so I put my black gesso on. So I wanted made this option with black gesso. This is by the way, you will use white gesso. If you want black gesso, and you will try also to connect napkin with cans to and use some different medium. You will just try if you want it made this option, so you will try just different gesso, and you will put your gesso or another medium on your napkin. Second, okay. You must put your gesso on your napkin. So on these options, your gesso or another medium, what you wanted to use, was like glue to this napkin. And you will see I don't cut this part, just also glue to napkin to my base. And now you put the spot must draw. You will see. This is black gesso and this is white gesso. After when it was completely dry, you will use it like you want. So you will made okay. I put this. So you will made some doll with this. You will made some embellishment if you want. You will what? You will stamp on it because it's just so it's very good to connect to ink. This was butterfly eye stamping and tea dye. This had eye stamping and used crayon, not crayons. Crayons gel, so it was great to paint. You will use die cuts to cut some form if you want. You will emboss and I show you, you will see, I hope. Thank you. This was embossing, and this was the first from series just card what I will made. So I decided I have many Soviet Union time postcard, and it's not exactly very neat, so I decided to made another. You will see my another postcard and what I sorry what I will made, and I decided made another postcard and some card I will used on my library packets what I will made and showed you on the previous video. And this is the first, and on this card, on all card I will use my jelly print paper like background. And this is my first card, and I will use this embossing I showed you. So this is from this cans with napkin I will made, and this flowers made Patricia Viramontes. This was three layers flowers, and I will make another two layers. I will make two layers flowers with to my coffee dye mini book. So I showed you this book on another video, and this flowers I will use on this card. Okay, today is Monday, so I started made this card on Friday. So I will made three cards. This is the first, and I tell once more, I used this embossing. This is the next inspire. Oh, you will don't see. Sorry. inspire. This is pink. You will light. So this is it. And what I will make today, fly. This is just plastic butterfly I will have. This for flower I will use my jelly print paper, and this is wallpaper frame. So this is my three new card. Again, my fairy and my stamping tool. Cans, aluminium cans. So this is answered for my questions and your interesting what I will use. So I hope you will use this all, and I hope you will just try make experiment with this. So, and by the way, this flower, eye punches. This I used punch. I show you. This I have this small punch. So I made from punch this flower, and this was to aluminium. All you will see, this was aluminium. All part was aluminium. So it's all what I wanted show with you on this video, and now to the next video. Bye.